It's Autumn, and welcome back to Realms of Cold Steel 2. Now we can start exploring the Aurochs Fort. Aurochs is fixed to Laura. She has a better chance to knock down enemies.
Very well. I will serve as your opponent.
Here I go. Burn to ash. Fall.
My turn. Know your place.
Now.
Onward. Blade of light. Go. There are guards.
Got you.
Be gone. Our fighting was in perfect sync.
When I could keep up, at least.
Huh? Thank goodness.
I'm awesome.
The advantage is ours.
Let's move. Burn to ash. Fall! We'll cut our own path.
That should suffice.
I feel stronger than...
Very well. I will serve as your opponent.
Let's move.
My turn. Know your place.
This is it. After me, Nilium.
Okay. We're as awesome a duo as ever, Eustace.
It physically pains me to agree with you.
I did it!
You're in my way.
Here I go. Second form. Gale!
Leave this to me. No escape. Sire!
My turn. Know your place.
Chance. Let's go! Here I go.
I'll handle this.
Arcus, activate!
Onward! Arcus, activate!
Here I go! Arcus, activate! Huh.
The power of the eight leaves.
Got my eye on the prize. Hope you know, let's get started.
Here I go.
Very well.
Arcus, activate.
Onward.
our chance.
Got you.
Righto. Get him.
Yeah. We'll cut our own path. Another one.
How tedious.
Now's our chance! Let's smash him!
My turn! Burn to ash! Now!
An opening!
You're finished!
My turn. I shall fulfill my duty as a noble.
Huh? Thank goodness!
This is awfully tight.
Bring it on. Let's move. Burn to ash. Fall.
Onward! No escape! Sire! Evil will fall before my blade.
Alright, cool. There's a white chest there. We're gonna do that one next.
Here goes!
Overdrive!
Yeah!
Leave this to me!
My turn! Second form! Gale!
Our fighting was in perfect sync.
When I could keep...
Look at me go!
Hellfire, Villain, Flame Dauntless, Volcanic Rain, Flare Bomb, and it increases our AP and ATS. Very usable.
Father's gone completely on the defensive now. But every defense has its flaws. We will find a way through.
Right!
Let's not overestimate ourselves. Stay focused.
Caught us off guard. But no matter.
My turn. Know your place.
Leave this to me. No escape. Sire!
It's my turn. Dance, flames.
I'll handle this. I shall fulfill my duty as a noble.
Must we really crawl through this? That treasure chest is absolutely beautiful.
Now's our chance. Let's get him. Here I go. Burn to ash. Fall!
Very well. Know your place. I shall fulfill my duty as a noble.
Great!
That should suffice.
I'm so glad. That one looks nasty. Try to be careful, everyone. Crawl through this?
Oh, isn't this a pleasant surprise? There's a treasure chest here.
There's a treasure chest close by.
Must we really crawl through this?
Our fighting was imperfect.
I'm so glad.
Sighted. Let's move. burn to ash! Fall! Now! Now, Laura!
Understood! Understood.
Very well.
This is it!
Gotcha!
My turn. Now's our chance!
Got you!
Be gone!
Look at me go!
Made it.
Corner now, Father.
Yeah!
Eusis! Duke Albarea.
Looks like he's got some company from Ouroboros, too. I did wonder whether someone from the Society might be here with all those archaisms walking around.
Oh, how nice it is to see you all again.
Long time no see. Where'd Purple Lightning go? Pretty sure I saw her with you when you entered the fortress.
She's downstairs. She can't make it, I'm afraid.
Ugh! How did you even make it here? What does that terrorist and those Jaegers think they're doing?
The terrorist was defeated, and the Northern Jaegers withdrew from this fortress not long ago. The Noble Alliance has completely turned its back on you. You have nowhere left to run, Father. Please, surrender with good grace.
How dare you speak that way to me? Who do you think I am? I am the head of the House Albarea, the ruler of the Kreutzen province, and one of the four great houses!
Your status does nothing to excuse your actions. No amount of power can grant you the freedom to raise your own lands.
Silence! The people in that pitiful excuse of a town willingly sat back and accepted an enemy force squatting in my territory. This country's future is as a nation ruled by the nobility, and those shameless fools have no place in it. How is that beyond your comprehension?
Father.
I truly pity you.
I think we've talked enough. Let's just arrest him.
Yep. Claire's still out fighting, so we've got to get our part of the job done, too.
Oh, aren't we overconfident? Do you honestly think it will be that simple? Lord Rufus may have chosen to abandon his father, but until we're told it is no longer necessary, we will fulfill the mission we have been given. I suggest you abandon all hope of victory, for we will be your opponents.
I fear for our chances against both of them at once.
Nah, I'm good.
Excuse me?
Can't deny I'm a little interested in what that black-haired kid can do. But with the Purple Lightning missing in action, you can take this one on your own. See ya. Maybe next time we get a chance to fight, it'll be somewhere that can take the heat.
Ah! He is unbelievable! This is why I hate working with him!
Your partner's not the most reliable one in Ouroboros now, is he?
So? You still intend to take us on even without him?
So, you all think you can make a fool out of me? Do you? Come forth! Vanguard F3! Sleipnir!
Archaisms?
We may have fought before, but that was a mere taste of what I'm truly capable of. Come at me with all that you have. I am the head knight of the Stalwritter, Duvalie the Swift.
and I shall defeat every one of you!
We'll see about that.
Here she comes!
We'll be the ones defeating you.
Now, draw your weapons.
My turn.
I would best be used chroma boost if it gives us an extra damage. It's pretty useful.
Let's move.
And then right, we motivate to boost them after the arrow. And next we use spirit on navigation. It will greatly increase the stats.
My turn.
Alright, now we have enough CP on green to get the ultimate.
Leave this to me. My turn.
My turn.
Keep the recover the status effect so we can cast some ultimate.
You have my thanks.
Behold the light of the Archfade School. Radiant Wolf.
Our visions to Alyssa, and then we can heal the Jusis and Laura.
Hang in there.
You have
I suppose I should thank you.
My turn.
Very well.
Try and see through this.
My turn. Yeah.
I suppose I should thank you.
I can do this. Sorry, would you mind?
Come on, Lammy.
Leave this to me! Shatter!
My turn! Yeah!
Whoa, so much damage.
I won't lose to the likes of you.
You have my thanks.
I won't lose to the likes of you.
Thanks.
Try and see through this.
My turn. Yeah!
Thanks!
This is nothing.
Thanks! Gather on my blade! That's the power of the eight leaves. I did it!
That should suffice.
Not bad.
Look at me go!
I'm so glad.
Mission complete.
We were able to overcome her after all. But I wonder, didn't she seem unusually tired?
Ugh. First I disgrace myself in Crossbell, and now here? How am I to face my illustrious lord who told me to serve as witness here now?
Now nothing stands in our way.
You've nowhere left to run, Father.
How dare you, Eusis! And you, girl! What do you think you're doing? You will protect me!
Girl? You seem to have greatly misconstrued my reason for being here. The mission assigned to me was to come and watch this fortress fall. No one ever said anything about protecting you.
What? Watch this fortress fall? You thought to abandon me the moment you arrived?
Very much so. Those were Duke Cayenne and Lord Rufus's orders, you see. Besides, my lord would never forgive the odious crimes you have committed. And quite frankly, neither can I. You should be weeping with gratitude I haven't taken my sword to you myself!
No.
Well, there she goes.
I'm still curious who her lord is, but I suppose now isn't the time.
I'm just glad her lord wasn't here. Celine? Oh, it's nothing.
Eusis.
I know. Father, no. Your Grace Duke Helmut Albarea, you are hereby under arrest on suspicion of arson and property damage in Keldic, as well as causing harm to the people of Kreuzen. Please, do not attempt to resist.
And I'm done with this video. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe and like the video. And I see you guys next time.